Now, most of you would be familiar with India in some manner. You may or may not have served there, visited there, but you would have a broad sense of it. But allow me to give you a brief description, because India has changed enormously in the last decade. It is today a near $4 trillion economy that has 8% growth prospects for decades further to come, where the pace of infrastructure growth is reflected in 8 new airports and 1 to 2 new metro systems built annually, where 28 kilometers of highway and 12 kilometers of railway track are laid daily. Its embrace of digital technologies is creating a public infrastructure on a massive scale. It has enabled, in the last decade, a housing program that has benefited about 170 million people, a health coverage of 660 million, and loans that are given annually to 58 small businesses. India records the highest digital financial transactions in the world, which are currently about 13 billion each month. It has the third largest startup ecosystem with 117 unicorns. Now, in addition to this, I want to stress that its human resources are also being transformed. Universities and colleges have virtually doubled in the last 10 years. There are more than 1,600 global capability centers in India that generate about $120 billion worth of business every year. The relevance of Indian talent to global workplace is visible in so many services and professions, and driving a global interest in concluding mobility agreements with us. This is now an India of moon landings and a Mars mission, a prolific manufacturer of vaccines and medicines, increasingly important to the global semiconductor industry and to contract engineering. Now, having said that, let me also be clear that there is much for us to do and a lot for us to grow. Recognizing this, the Modi government, early in its third term, has already embarked on a number of important initiatives. We plan to create 12 new industrial zones across the country to boost manufacturing. Accelerating skills development is a major focus. New logistics initiatives will target ports, highways, and railroads, and our aviation industry is set for a major expansion.